Finally, you get to program. Most of our exercises will be in JavaScript. Even if you don't know JavaScript, you should be able to get through the first few exercises without too much difficulty. Your goal in this exercise will be to draw a square. To start with, you have to create a geometry object, which allows you to add vertices to it, which lets you make triangles and squares and so on. So this geometry object will consist of vertices along with a face. Vertices are the corners of a polygon, usually a triangle. Once we create our geometry object, we add vertices by pushing them onto the array. Basically, push means add to the end of an array, and JavaScript keeps track of how large the array is and so on. You don't have to worry about allocating space for it. And these are our three vertices. We use vector3 for both points and vectors within three.js within this library. So these are floating point numbers, in fact, and define three points in x, y, and z coordinates. A geometry object also has faces in it. By using a face3, we define three different vertices that we're going to make a single face out of. In other words, we're going to define a triangle. The way face indices work is they point to the various vertices in the array. So this is vertex 0. We always start counting from 0. Vertex 1 and vertex 2. And by listing out those indices, 0, 1, and 2, so these are integers, that says this triangle has this, this, and this vertex.